And so today we have organic pomegranate soda from Bodega Vacchi, product of Italy. Pomegranates, they are weird fruit. They're filled with seeds. They are kind of cranberry-like in taste. And they have a dry taste to them, similar to maybe wine. It's not alcoholic. So, this has been imported to Japan, so the labeling is in Japanese, but it starts off 12% organic mixed fruit juice with carbonation. Sorry about that. So, main ingredients are fruit juices, organic pomegranate, organic apples, organic cane sugar, organic black carrots. I have no clue what the hell they are. They're probably healthy for it. They're probably in short supply, that's why I've never heard of them before. Citric acid is probably a preservative for the fruits. Carbonation and flavoring. In total, it's 355 milliliters per 100 grams. It's 52 kilocalories, so that works out to, I don't know, 156 or so calories per bottle. Zero protein, zero fats, 13 grams carbohydrates, which is a little over 40. Of carbohydrates and 0.05 grams of salt. Doesn't specify what kind of salt, but a salt of some sorts. So, let's give it a whirl. That's a tight one. That's quite carbonated. Let's give it a smell test. Wow, that smells like pomegranates. Now let's give it a taste. Hmm.